partners. Sorry, James. Max. Mr. McFly! And introducing Acorn, the new partner.
What? New partner? Fine, Max. Take a new partner so you can succeed. I'll do the same. Mr. McFly, I need a new partner so I can knock this assignment out of the park.
Yes, yes, wonderful. Ooh, I have the perfect new partner for you. James, this is Irma.
Sup?
Oh. All right, y'all. Good luck.
I have a knack for design.
Irma, how about getting a knack for this project?
John!
How dare that dirty, no good traitor use my secret handshake with someone else? Irma, we need our own secret handshake. Or maybe a secret elbow tap.
Oh, Acorn, you are the best.
You're fantastic, Irma. I mean, you're only like the best partner ever. Stop, Irma. We have to be careful with the baby.
You dropped the baby.
On second thought, don't look, don't look. Whoa, you're okay, you're okay.
Class, as everyone but James seems to know, it's feeding time now.
Irma, feeding time for the baby, not you.
But our baby's delicious. You want some?
Everything okay, James?
Oh, Mr. McFly, everything's fine. Nothing's happening here that will result in everyone not getting some of that delicious pizza.
Oh, boy, here we go.
We're totally going to fail. Why did Max leave me? It could have been so perfect.
Oh.